My name is Joshua Jones. I'm a mathematics major, a senior.
Hi, my name is Anam. I'm a neuroscience major.
I first learned about UIC when I was a senior in high school, at the beginning of my senior year. And I was very interested in physiology, very interested in the human body and neuroscience, and I found out that UIC had a novel neuroscience program here for undergraduates.
UIC is, I'm pretty sure, the only university in the state that offers it as a major. Its pharmacy school is top 10 in the nation. It has one of the largest medical schools in the nation. And plus, being in the city, being at such a big research-based university, you get so many cool research positions.
I've been working with Dr. Ragazzino. I had no prior research experience. Well, in the Ragazzino lab, we cover several behavioral techniques that are used to evaluate neurodevelopmental disorders and neurodegenerative disorders. Previously in the lab, we've studied disorders such as Alzheimer's, and currently we're studying autism spectrum disorders.
Right now, I'm doing research with rats, and I'm basically modeling schizophrenia with PCP. By modeling schizophrenia in rats using PCP and then analyzing their brains to see the effect that the drug had on them, we can effectively measure out some sort of cure for schizophrenia.
I've learned a lot about neuroscience, conducting graduate level and professional research. We've even published some research together. It's been a great experience for me to participate in research here at UIC.
This is undergraduate research.
This is a mind-stretching experience.
This is LAS.